quickly played the turnaround and quite an opening to the second half for the four in a row All-Ireland champions against the league champions. And Dean Rock does the necessary, 110-8.
And Mayo really need to get their hands on a few.